Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Nartrees Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In Seven Powers, The Foundations of Business Strategy, Hamilton Helmer distills decades of in-the-trenches experience into a succinct and engaging guide for how businesses can achieve and sustain long-term success. Using a combination of analytical frameworks and compelling case studies, Helmer unveils the seven crucial levers, or powers, that can propel a company to a position of enduring competitive advantage. This book is not just theory. It's a practical roadmap for executives, strategists, and entrepreneurs aiming to craft winning strategies in the complexities of the modern market. Helmer's insight, derived from his extensive experience as a strategy consultant and teacher, is presented with clarity, making complex concepts accessible to readers across levels of expertise in business management. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, power of scale. The power of scale refers to the advantages larger businesses have over their smaller counterparts. Helmer discusses how scale can affect various aspects of business strategy, including cost advantage, market reach, and the ability to invest in research and development for future growth. The concept is rooted in the economic principle of economies of scale, whereby increasing production leads to lower cost per unit due to fixed costs being spread over more units of output. Additionally, companies with larger scale can exert more significant influence on supply chains, negotiate better terms with suppliers, and access a wider customer base. Helmer explores case studies where scale has been a decisive factor in achieving market dominance, emphasizing that while scale can be a powerful advantage, achieving and leveraging it requires careful strategic planning. Secondly, power of network effects. The power of network effects is pivotal in today's interconnected digital economy. Hamilton Helmer elucidates how businesses that understand and harness network effects can experience exponential growth and formidable barriers against competition. This power comes into play when the value of a product or service increases with each new user, creating a positive feedback loop that can lead to market dominance. Examples include social media platforms, online marketplaces, and software ecosystems. Helmer underscores the strategic importance of early market entry or swift scaling to capitalize on network effects, along with the challenges of maintaining such a position. The book details strategies for building and sustaining network effects, emphasizing the importance of creating high-value, sticky user experiences that encourage continuous engagement and attract new users. Thirdly, power of branding. The power of branding is recognized as a critical differentiator in crowded markets. Helmer explores how strong brands create emotional connections with consumers, leading to increased loyalty and the ability to command premium pricing. A compelling brand story can serve as a powerful means to stand out, communicate value, and connect with customers on a deeper level. Helmer provides insight into brand building, leveraging case studies from businesses that have successfully turned their brands into competitive moats. Key strategies include consistent and authentic messaging, exceptional customer experiences, and the strategic use of marketing channels to amplify the brand's presence. The book advocates for viewing branding as an integral part of business strategy, underscoring its potential to provide long-term competitive advantage. Fourthly, power of counterpositioning. Counterpositioning is a novel concept introduced by Helmer that involves adopting a business model or strategy that incumbents cannot imitate without compromising their existing operations. This power enables newcomers to carve out unique market niches and protect themselves from the retaliation of more established players. Helmer demonstrates how companies can use innovation, disruptive technologies, or alternative business models to create a protective moat around their market position. He discusses the pitfalls incumbents face when trying to replicate such strategies, including internal conflicts of interest and legacy costs, providing a strategic playbook for new entrants to exploit these vulnerabilities. Examples from industries as varied as retail, technology, and services illustrate how counterpositioning has enabled upstarts to challenge the status quo and achieve rapid growth. Lastly, power of switching costs. The power of switching costs addresses the strategic role of making it difficult or costly for customers to switch to a competitor's offering. Helmer delves into how businesses can design their products, services, and customer experiences in ways that embed themselves into the user's operations or lives, creating a form of lock-in. Strategies include developing unique ecosystems or platforms, offering superior customer service, or creating proprietary technology that users rely on. Helmer highlights the balance businesses must strike between creating value for the customer and establishing barriers to exit. The concept is illustrated with real-world examples where companies have successfully implemented high switching costs as a means to sustain long-term customer relationships and deter competition. In conclusion, Hamilton Helmer's Seven Powers, The Foundations of Business Strategy, is a must-read for anyone interested in understanding the underpinnings of strategic advantage in today's dynamic business environment. Whether you're an aspiring entrepreneur, a business student, or a seasoned executive, the insights and case studies presented provide valuable lessons on how to build and sustain competitive advantages. The Seven Powers offer a framework that is both comprehensive and actionable, guiding the development of strategies that can withstand challenges from competitors and market changes. By focusing on scalability, network effects, branding, counterpositioning, and creating switching costs, readers can identify pathways for their businesses to achieve long-term success. The book reinforces the importance of strategic thinking in achieving business objectives, making it a beneficial addition to one's professional development library. If you would like to support Hamilton Helmer, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.